myopia or short sight is when you can't see far objects and you need spectacles to see far. Until a few years ago, until we had the computer in our lives and the iPad, phone, Kindle, laptop, people didn't have changing numbers. So it was more like once you reached 18 years of age, your numbers stopped changing. But now, since we're doing so much of near work, we find that kids' numbers don't stop at 18 years of age. And in fact, even where both the parents have no power, we find that often the child has really shooting, jumping numbers. But now we find that the old theory of numbers stopping at 18 is gone. And people now have changing numbers till the age of 36, 37, which is really unfortunate because there is a real concern and these numbers keep on growing and people end up with really high powers by the time they're in their 20s or their 30s. We have been hunting for 65,000 years and we've been farming for 15,000 years. And because of that, the eyes are made for farm life. And if we tend to look close, powers keep on changing. People who have myopia or short sight and are wearing negative powered spectacles tend to have a changing number because one cannot wear far power and do near work. If suppose you had a power of -2, if you wore the complete -2 far power and did near work, nature would change your power to 2.5 or 3. Again, one would go and change the power saying that I'm not able to see far objects. And because of that, you would wear a 3. Nature thinks that since you can see far away, that your power must be 0. From the new 0, nature tries to increase your number again. That means nature now wants to give you a little bit of myopia so that you can see near objects well. So now at our center, any child we meet from the age of 10 years, once they have exams, from the age of 10 right up to 36, 37, everyone who enters our clinic is told how to fool nature. And therefore, we now teach them with what we call an anti-fatigue glass, because it takes away the fatigue of bringing your far power close and the eye muscles having to use a lot of near power to be able to see. What the anti-fatigue glass does is automatically bring your hunting focus back to here, to the computer, phone, iPad. And therefore, the eyes get fooled into thinking that you're doing far work while you're doing near work. Now, the new trend is to do LASIK, which means that you can take away your far numbers and without specs, one can see far away. But now we find that a lot of kids are doing near work and very heavy near work and non-stop near work after LASIK. LASIK, one must remember, is like a taximeter. It will take your power back to zero. If one insists on doing exactly opposite of what nature made for the eyes, nature again thinks that you need near help and starts to make you myopic again. We have noticed that nearly 40 to 50% of people have changing numbers after LASIK. And therefore, it is very important that as we do in a child, even after LASIK, it is important to teach people how to fool nature. So even after LASIK, we in fact give our patients an anti-fatigue glass, which actually takes away the fatigue from your eyes when you're doing excessively high amounts of near work, which is computer work for 8 to 9 hours, and then you have the iPad, phone and the Kindle. So we teach people how to fool nature with an anti-fatigue glass, and that is to be used for 10, 15, 20 minutes or longer of non-stop work. So the anti-fatigue glass is only meant for very heavy, excessive amounts of non-stop near work so that it stops your far power from changing. Those who have balanced work, bits of far and near both, do not need to wear an anti-fatigue glass or anything for the computer. But those who sit excessively long will need an anti-fatigue glass for the computer, phone, iPad, so that their far powers don't change at all.